11 Iowa legislature does not gavel in until next week, but House Republicans already laying out a plan they say will streamline state government to the tune of $600 million. Called the Taxpayers First Act, it lays out more than 30 proposals. Some of those proposals include imposing a minimum $50 a month fee for health insurance, reducing funding by 50% for new library purchases at Iowa Regents universities, eliminate anti-smoking programs, just eliminate lies in Quitline, Iowa, and cancel all state university sabbaticals for 18 months.